Be sure you are ready before you go.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Shit! Layla, you need a refill on Cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Habibti.
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think he'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you... He never puts in enough snacks. One bar. No, half a bar. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
Whoa. I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both.
Whoa.
Yamu. Home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is.
Some awesome soup.
Whoa.
Yeah.
medicine. Jeru, come on, Honsu. We are secret. Here we are innocent. Ni Haruye, wa Abkefi.
Scene of death. I should investigate. Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs.
not you accompany me? Sekhmet favors the generous. Medjay, help me, I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you!
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Not a deal.
Me in peace.
Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent?
Perfect!
And here is Claudius. Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here. The crocodiles must have devoured it. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out.
Modile can talk?
Only something new from
him. Why are you so angry? I'm going to...
Claudius!
Hey, you! Hello!
Are dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, Mother will be so pleased.
What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going... remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival. And some kind of... someone offered me to drink all night, for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here?
Oh! Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
I am sorry.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my dear Nisus. I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
You must die!
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget it. He's just an idiot. They have taken enough from our life. Yes, that's right.
Mercy! Mercy!
Your tax collectors never listen when we beg for mercy. Go on, hit him harder! My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You
was supposed to help me, not him.
You saved my life and my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Huh? Are you Tayurelu?
Sabe, Pepsi.